What's up, guys? My name is Jaron Frand with Get A List Fit, and this is the Dumbbell Incline Press. Adjust a bench to an incline at a 45 degree angle. Grab a pair of dumbbells and hold them in both hands. Press the weight up directly above your shoulders, then lower them to your sides in line with your chest. Pause at the bottom and then press the weights up. Feel free to experiment by bringing your elbows a little under 90 degrees or just at 90 degrees. Plant your feet on the floor and press, feeling the extreme stretch at the bottom of the movement and the squeeze at the top of the movement.